香港浸会大学坐落在市中心九龙塘区，充满城市气息，为大学社群提供国际都市水准的教学设施和气氛，并且造就贴近社会需要的一流研究成果，为社会培养品学兼优的人才。香港浸会大学翻译课程是文学院辖下享有良好声誉的课程，同学攻读一年文学院共同课程之后，可以在二年级选择主修翻译。课程提供实务翻译、传译、语文、跨文化传译等各方面的训练，帮助同学为将来的事业打好基础。
Translation, we are special. We are in that kind of unique place where only we are truly able to act as that intermediary between those two cultures. So I suppose their translation is becoming much less than just language transfer and much more about this whole recontextualization across cultures, but across, you know, temporal contexts, and you know, and that can be used as a sort of metaphor more broadly for more cultural studies. So for example, you know, translation can be linked to travel, you know, for example, going across cultures in that sense as well, or even sometimes applied to one's own self. If you are a translated person, then in a sense you're traveling through cultures. So I think once you start to explore translation, you begin to get a sense that this is a much, much wider concept, far beyond what we would think of initially as just a language transfer.
历年的香港浸会大学翻译课程毕业生，工作除了翻译、传译之外，亦有部分进入传媒、文化、公关、行政管理、金融、法律、教研和其他专业。翻译课程帮助同学在两文三语和沟通传译方面打好稳健基础，毕业之后，无论在任何行业发展，都占有明显优势。翻译课程的同学除了主修翻译之外，亦可以同时辅修文学院内外的自选学科，或者选修自己有兴趣的学科。我们希望同学能够尽量利用读大学这个机会，增进学识，培养人格，成为社会上良好的公民，活出快乐和有意义的人生。